Taiwanese culture or traditional character, definitely subscribe to my channel. Every Friday night 7 p.m. I have my new video upload, okay? So today's topic is that I would like to explain to you when to use 如果. 如果, I think if you translate 如果 or search on the dictionary, it will show if in English, right? But that's where the confusion comes from. So let me give you two sentences in English first. Okay, so first one, my friend asked me if I want to go watch a movie with her. Okay, you see this if, okay, first if. I reply, if tomorrow rains, I won't go. If tomorrow rains, I won't go. So this is second if, okay? So see, in these two sentences, you can both use if in English, right? But in Chinese, does it work both with 如果? No. So 如果 is only used when you are assuming something. You are assuming something. So for example, the first sentence, can I say 我朋友问我如果我想跟他去看电影吗? Can I say like that? No, you cannot. This is wrong. So in this case, in Chinese, you cannot use 如果. As I said before, this 如果 in Chinese can only use when you are assuming something. So this whether or not type of if cannot translate as 如果, okay? Cannot use 如果 to say the sentence. Okay, so let's try to make this sentence correct. That will be 我朋友问我要不要跟他去看电影。 要不要? Okay, so this is verb 不, verb structure, which I'm sure you already know this structure when you start to learn Chinese. It just means that want or don't want, right? So 要不要? Whether yes or no, whether or not. So you will use this structure. Mm-hmm. Okay, so in the second if sentence in English, which is I reply tomorrow, if tomorrow rain, I won't go, right? If tomorrow rain, I won't go. So this if is actually assuming something. So it works with 如果. Okay, so in Chinese will be 如果明天下雨,我就不去. 如果明天下雨,我就不去. 可以吗? So let's try another sentence. So how would you say, I don't know if he is Taiwanese or not? Okay, do you want to try? Very good! So that will be 我不知道他是不是台湾人。我不知道他是不是台湾人. So this is a whether or not type of if, right? So you will use verb 不, verb structure, which in this case will be 是 or 不是, right? Yes or no, is or not, huh? Good. Again, if the if has the meaning of whether or not, you don't use 如果, you use verb 不, verb structure. If this if have the assume something, you are assuming something, you use 如果, okay? Clear? I hope this video helps you, and if you like this video, please give a big thumbs up and share this video to whoever is learning Chinese as well. So I'll see you next time. Bye bye. 再见.